Hello dear kids, today we will do revision on computer subject, IT subject. First of all, you write revision, then write date on your classwork copy. And the first question is true, the given statement is correct and a false statement is wrong. Okay, आपको true and false लिखना है, जो सही statement है आपको उसमें true लिखना है और जो wrong statement है उसको आपको false लिखना है. Okay, so first of all, I read the questions and point A is a calculator is a natural thing. आपको इसमें true or false लिखना है. Okay, a calculator is a natural thing. B is you can carry a laptop anywhere easily. C is a mouse is used for typing. D is the CPU control the other parts of the computer. Point E is a computer has large memory. And point F is you can use the arrow keys to move the cursor to the next line. And G is double clicking select and open an item. आपको इनमें से जो ट्रू है वहां पर टी लिखना है एंड जो फॉल्स है वो आपको एफ करके लिखना है. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज इन द ब्लैंक्स फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. ओके, A dash has many small buttons called keys. A computer can do dash tasks at a time. A standard keyboard has dash keys. The helps to move up and down to the page. And last one is the dash is called the brain of a computer. आपको इसमें जो राइट है जो वर्ड्स हैं आपको वो फिल करने हैं. ओके, you can take help with your book. Previous class, I will do this exercise on your book. Okay, thank you.